Hello, walkers. Today we are in Bratislava, Slovakia. It is minus 1 degrees Celsius and 30 degrees Fahrenheit, about 2 p.m. We're going to walk through the old town. We're starting out, just pass through the outer gates, and we're going to go into the inner gates. No, this is the outer gates. And then we'll go through the inner gates. And just kind of tour around the old town. A lot of people out today. It was about dead yesterday.
And the laser.
This is the town square up here. I may have gotten a little off track here, but I'm going to wind back around and get back into the pedestrian area of the old town.
Вот она прямо перед нами, на улице подвешена решетка.
Coming back out to the square, the town square. Here, this building on the right is the town hall. It's built in three different architectural styles. Starting with this gray one on the right. I can't remember what they're all called. Baroque, Renaissance, Gothic. I think the one on the right, the gray one's Gothic. Maybe that's Baroque, I don't know. And then the tower, clock tower. These are all embassies on the square, except for that big one. Right there is privately owned apartments. But these over here are a couple embassies too. Obviously Japan there. And the Starbucks, first chain to be open in the inner city pedestrian area of Old Town. It's just a couple months old, I guess. Don't know what to say about that, except that there it is.
Okay.
Perfect.
What's the name?
I'm gonna have to walk up this little section one more time so we can go left up here. Okay, now we're on the train.
Yeah, you know.
Polar bear. Ice bar downstairs, I guess.
What did he say in
We're coming up on the man at work sculpture. There's a ton of people looking at it, but it's down on the ground. Let's see if I can get through to it. Oh my gosh, there's so many people. Okay, that was kind of ridiculous. It's a cute statue though. It's most famous statue in Bratislava, from what I understand. Okay, this is another big square, and that's the State Opera House.
You want me on camera?
No. Thank you, though.
I'll take you on a tour on the train, and you can all film.
No, thanks. I'm gonna go see this poet down here for whom the square is named. I'm not gonna even try to pronounce it because I'll just butcher it. Here he is. His name means something about the stars or the night sky or something. Oh, I didn't listen very well on my walking tour. Well, I listened, I just didn't remember. You guys can leave comments and tell me all the stuff I'm getting wrong. Or just more interesting things that you might know. Academy of Fine Arts. Once again, back at the town square. It's this little silver statue over here with the guy with the hat was a popular Bratislavian who was out here all the time, I guess. And then when he died, people missed him, so they made a statue. No. Well, this is where we are going to end today's walk through the old town of Bratislava. Thanks for walking with me, and we'll see you next time.